This is Dror Moshe Cassouto. Thanks for watching.
So, Baruch Hashem, from heaven they're allowing us not only to walk spiritually in the path of truth, not only to reach out to all those amazing souls of the truth seekers that I'm very proud to be part of them. So it's not only that amazing spiritual path that we're walking in. Also along the way the Creator is opening for us amazing views and fantastic things to experience, to enjoy from. Every time you sit down, even if it's just for a small, tiny meal, even if you just take a snack, pour for yourself a cup of water, a soda, warm tea or coffee. Put your mind into that amazing thing that the Creator is doing with you. That He lets you enjoy the world that He created with His heart. Not only the inspiring view and the fantastic nature and the great designs of the Almighty. Not only that is the beauty of the Creator in every single part of the creation. You can see beauty in every part, in every bush, in every stone, in every piece of sky, in every cloud, in every life experience. And also, I heard once a person talking on social media, and he said that in Japan, when vessels are being broken, cracked, like us, that we are cracked in many ways. So in Japan, when a vessel is cracked, so they're filling the cracks with gold. And by that showing that the vessel is beautiful, not only when it's complete and it's beautiful, just the beauty of the vessel is also being set by his journey, by his life experience, by the up and downs that he's experiencing in life. The journey of a person, his life experience, all the simple things that you went through in life, built your amazing character, built and designed you to be who you are. You know, this path sometimes can look so risky, so dangerous. You don't know where you're holding, you don't know where you go, you don't know what you do, you don't know where you are. You're looking to the sides, you don't know where you're heading. You're looking up to heaven. Sometimes it's hard to find direction. Only when you listen to your inner voice, to the voice of your spirit, to the voice of your soul, only then you can find true comfort in your simple path. You can find true happiness in your simple footsteps, even if you are just who you are. You can find great beauty in that path. You don't need to go wild. You don't need to go high. You just need to enjoy the simple things that the Creator gave you. To enjoy the journey. To experience the light and the inner beauty of the creation. Look what God gave me. He gave me the biggest blessing of them all. My amazing family. True spirits. Godly spirits. And you, my friends. Holy souls. Spiritual, truthful, honest, sincere and amazing. Be who you are. Be proud of your actions. Be proud of your good desires and holy dreams, and let your spirit shine from within. Amen.
Subscribe and like this video and share it with your friends to help spread faith in the world. For more, please visit emunah.com.